Adam Beyer. Drum Code. Life. Life. Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Hi, welcome to Drum Code Radio Live with myself, Adam Beyer. Today we are heading over to Ibiza for this year's first recording from the island. My third gig there though. I did the Amnesia opening in the beginning of June. I also did one of my six Cocoon dates the other week, and last Tuesday I went to Space and Carcox, and that's what we're gonna listen to today. Umek played before me, and he played one of his usual funky party tech house sets, so I decided to follow him and go a little bit deeper and darker, as I usually do, but still keep it funky and quite light and party for the occasion. The bit we're gonna listen to today is about half an hour into my set. When I was done, I also stayed to hear Carcox play, and I have to say, the man is like red wine, he's just getting better and better. He completely blew me away. He played a lot of things I didn't know what it was. He played a lot of good techno, and it was probably the deepest and most techno I've heard him play at Space so far, and people loved it, and the club just went into that tunnel, kind of dark, black, dirty vibe that only Space can provide when the clock hits five and more. Anyway, this is me, Adam Beyer, from Space in Ibiza. Enjoy. Right now you're listening to the first recording of my two gigs I'm doing for Carcox at Space this summer. This is Drumcode Radio Live with me, Adam Bay.
Oh,
Hashtag Drumcode Live or hashtag DCR207 to get in touch on Twitter or Facebook. We are also making the first announcements on the Drumcode Halloween party on the 1st of November. We got a new venue this year in London, and it's also the first ever time we do a joint party with Awakenings in the UK. Tickets are on sale now, and for full lineup you can check my Facebook page or my Twitter page.
Dónde iremos a parar si no se encuentra luna, si este amor es imposible, como una estrella fugaz, entonces es tan de más.
Yeah.
messages over at Twitter this week. Philar, drunk or live, happy or sad, busy or bored, however I'm feeling, the DCR radio show always provide a big lift. Thank you, Adam Beyer. D. Myrano, Adam Beyer is way too hectic. Drunk or live almost got me a few speeding tickets today. Alyssa Boisel, Drunk or Records, only drunk allows me to tolerate waiting at the doctor's office for over 2 hours. Keep it up, Adam. Keep the tweets coming in, hashtag Drunk or Live or hashtag DCR207 to get in touch on Twitter or Facebook.
Thank you.
With great pleasure, I play for Carl at Space. It's always such a nice and busy night to play in Ibiza. It's also a little bit different from Amnesia, slightly different crowd, I guess, a little bit more English, and the vibe is always going off. People are so up for it, and it's so nice to see techno being able to move people like that in a club like Space. We'll be right back. in Ibiza next for Cocoon on the 28th, and then again playing for Richie Horton and Enter on the 7th of August. I can't wait for that one. It's back to back with Ida Engberg, so it should be fairly special. Big thanks to Carl, big thanks to Space in Ibiza for hosting such an amazing event. Carl Cox is a legend, and for over 20 years I'm a big fan, and I will continue to be so until this whole thing is over. Have a good week now, and don't forget, Drunk for Life.